much longer than anybody else. I spent 6 months in my last semester waiting to get back. Wish I knew that I was coming on to a ghost town. Cause I couldn't answer one more lesson. And now most days I'm sleeping and I write about the weekend. And now 2 years later I'm doing alright. And all my friends are leaving, wasting all the time that we spent. But I've never really been one for goodbyes. Never really been one for goodbyes. Most nights I write about doing it wrong, and all I got left is this notebook of songs. So I lay